Well, the business department of St. John's College hosted its first entrepreneurial expo on Monday, with students getting firsthand business experience. Jiminy DeSwain was there.
A busy day for students of St. John's College who got an opportunity to put their business skills to the test.
Our students apply for their business license. If they were selling food, they had to go through with their health certificate also, and they have to list their ingredients and the possible allergens. For example, like if you're allergic to peanuts or shell food, they have to list all those things as well.
Roughly 40 students applied to sell items that range from baked goods to books, body mist and oils, candied apples, even cotton candy. Many of the items went like hotcakes at the first break. The business department hosted the entrepreneurial expo with a view of students gaining hands-on business skills. Middle school head Christina Knoll says the department is preparing students to operate their own businesses.
We showed them how to calculate their profit and loss, how to ensure that you make a profit, because obviously that's the goal of it. And then we also identified for them where they're going to be set up. We asked them to do menus.
Anaya Pratt and Felicity Stewart offered body sprays and oils for sale and seemed to have a steady flow of customers.
It's been going good. A lot of people are interested in the body oils and the sprays, and they like it.
And so why did you decide to go with this particular product today?
Because it's different from everyone who's doing it, and it stands out to the crowd.
All of the students had to have their business licenses. Jamaja Evans says the process was fairly simple.
The business license itself was $5 to get it printed, laminated, and for you to get it around your neck. It was $5 for the whole process. And you have to have your name, your business name, and your business number.
Kaylin Johnson says her company looked at popular items to sell.
D&D Enterprises, we have decided to sell homemade drinks like regular iced tea, ginger iced tea, strawberry lemonade, raspberry lemonade, and so on. We decided to sell salty and pickled sausages because certain people like those kind of stuff. We sell biscuits and chips.
And in case you're wondering, all of the proceeds from today's sales go back into the pockets for these budding entrepreneurs. Jiminy DeSwain, ZNS Network News.